aren't to make the actual sacrifice. A lot of you aren't. Let's keep it 1,000. A lot of you guys just want to sit there and be the entrepreneur. So look in the mirror. Are you really ready to do this? Are you prepared to cut off rent? Are you prepared to not go on vacation? Are you prepared to sit there and go to your real job with 1 hour of sleep because you're building your business all fucking night? I was. That's how the fuck I did it. I told y'all I was a federal agent arresting fucking criminals while simultaneously running a fucking fitness business. I had no social life by that time. But it's okay because I'm here now because I made that sacrifice. Are you ready to make that sacrifice?